Coronavirus scare has hit the poultry shops in Karnataka, and debtridden farmers and traders seem to be a worried lot. With rumours spreading that coronavirus spreads through broiler chicken, people have reduced their consumption. There's been a dip in prices of chicken by almost 20 to 25 rupees per kg, and prices of eggs have dropped by 1.5 rupees per egg. We've got Neha who's joining us for more details. Neha, of course, you know, one thing that this entire coronavirus outbreak has led to is the spreading of a lot of misinformation as well. And of course, take us through what's really happening with as far as the poultry industry is concerned.
Well, Avni, you know, let's actually begin with where this all starts. You know, every time there is, news about some particular, you know, be it disease, every time there's news of an outbreak of a disease, be it H1N1, be it, swine flu, dengue, any of these diseases, Nipah virus for that matter, the first industry to actually get affected is, in fact, the poultry industry. There is a lot of misinformation, like you said, about, you know, people and their misconceptions about the consumption of non-veg food during this particular time of the outbreak of the coronavirus. We've seen how doctors have, you know, of course, in fact, gone on to reiterate that, it is actually, there is no connection to this poultry that we're talking about, but only advice being to eat completely cooked food. Also, additionally, the fact that it's summer right now, you know, in India, this is another reason. But to give you an understanding of how badly the industry has actually been hit, we're standing at a shop and, you know, these broiler chicken that you see right now were, of course, you know, even till last week, selling at about 60 and above, 60 rupees and above, you know, per chicken. But now what we're seeing is, due to the scare and due to the outbreak of the coronavirus, there are a lot of people, you know, that have, of course, started panicking, that have, you know, completely stopped consuming chicken, meat, eggs also for that matter. And this is something that's, you know, caused the prices to dip drastically, almost 20 to 25 rupees. And even eggs, for that matter, you know, are in fact making huge losses. Most of these poultry farmers, they are all debt-ridden also at this time. Let's actually get in a word here and find out from, you know, the owner over here as to how difficult, how trying these times are for them. Abhi bhaiya, aap bataiye, jo hum dekh rahe hain ki coronavirus ke scare ke wajah se log mein bhi bahut abhi matlab टेंशन है लोग भी मतलब घबरा रहे हैं कि चिकन खाना है नहीं खाना है तो आपका आप पर मतलब इसका कितना असर पड़ा है
हमारे ऊपर 50% असर हो गया है अभी कोरोना वायरस के वजह से आदमी के दिमाग में थोड़ा आ गया है नहीं खाना ये खाने से वायरस आ जाएगा करके इसलिए पूरे आदमी लोग घबरा रहे हैं कोई भी उसको खाने के लिए नहीं आ रहा 60-61 रुपीस था अभी 46 रुपीस हो गया है पोल्ट्री फार्म पालने वाले को 20 रुपीस में बेचना पड़ रहा है मुर्गी 20 रुपीस में बेचना पड़ रहा है लेकिन ये सभी थोड़ा कोरोना वायरस की वजह से हो रहा है अभी थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा इसके लिए हम लोग तो खा रहे हैं चिकन हमें कोई डर नहीं है लेकिन पब्लिक को थोड़ा डर है इसलिए अभी एक महीना एक डेढ़ महीना तक ये लेवल आ जाएगा चिकन के बगैर कुछ नहीं चलता इसलिए थोड़ा दिन डेवलप हो गया अभी फिलहाल एक महीना तक थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम चलेगा डॉक्टर लोग सभी बोल रहे हैं ये खाने से कुछ नहीं होगा
अपनी सो ऑफ कोर्स यू नो व्हाट ही इज एक्चुअली गॉन ऑन टू से वेरी क्विकली इज दैट इट विल एट लीस्ट टेक अ मंथ एंड अ हाफ फॉर यू नो द प्राइसेस टू एक्चुअली कम बैक एंड नॉर्मलाइज बैक टू यू
All right, Neha, thanks for getting us those details and the voice as well. That's as far as the poultry industry in Karnataka is concerned.